Miss Cafe Olé here, and OMG, check out this natural hair Barbie. So I figured, you know what, I have no Halloween costume, but I have this Barbie, so I'm basically just going to turn myself into this Barbie for Halloween. Now I do have a part two that's gonna go into detail about the hair, but today we are working on the makeup, so let's get started. Now we're gonna go ahead and start with the eyes. First off, I'm taking my Too Faced Shadow Insurance, using that as a primer, and then finishing that up with the MAC Paint Pot and Painterly as a base. Now I do have an eyebrow video, so go ahead and take a look at my makeup videos, but what I'm doing is taking this concealer and just outlining my eyebrows. Normally I don't do this every day, but for this look I do want a crisp brow. Now this is optional. Now I knew my Barbie had light eyes, I just didn't know what color, so I did a Google search and this picture popped up, so I went ahead and got some gray contacts. However, when I got home I saw that my Barbie had brown eyes. Now I'm glad about the brown eyes, but for the sake of this video we're gonna have green eyes, or gray eyes. Anyway, continuing on, I'm using this bronzer as my transition color. This is MAC Brunette bronzer. I never use this, but it actually works great for this. So again, following up, I'm going to use my Kevin O'Quan by Candlelight highlighter, and this is a MAC color. Again, all of the information will be in the info box below, so go ahead and take a look. But this is a purple color. The majority of this eye look is purple, but this is kind of like a purple color with a little bit of gold flecks. So I'm putting that all over the lid, and I'm slightly dragging that upward into the transition color as well, as such. Also, this next color is kind of like a burgundy with some gold flecks again. I'm using this just for the outer corner. This color is gorgeous, but you gotta be careful because you don't want your eye to look like a giant bruise. So I'm just using this just in the outer corner to blend all three colors together. Now I'm taking this shimmery pink. It's like, well, I don't wanna say shivery, maybe a silvery pink. I don't know. Anyway, just going in with that in the tear duct beginning portion of the eye, and I'm going right back in with that purple and just blending out the dew colors with a flat shader brush. Now I'm taking a fluffy brush. I promise you this is clean, I just used it for my other eye, but I'm just blending any harsh lines, yeah, like that. All right, now this dark purple color, now if you can see in a moment, this Barbie has a very cut crease, so I'm using this color and just following my natural crease. Again, I'm not blending it out, I'm just basically outlining what I already have. And this color actually is an NYX color. It's from one of their trios called Lake Moss. I know it looks purple in the pan, but it's actually like a black. So anyway, and again, just darkening up and defining that outer V with that same dark purple color. All right, so I went ahead and found the most obnoxious lashes that I can find. It is Halloween time, so I'm just taking these lashes. Now, I was gonna cut this out, but I just wanna show you how I put on lashes. And I have these really cool tweezers. They're by BH Cosmetics, and they're lighted, so they're perfect for applying lashes. So that's what I'm using. Now, I don't really have to clean up much, but I always like to clean up just the outer part of the eye. And since I wiped off my foundation, I'm just applying that with, again, this dual fiber brush. All right, now her eyeliner is nothing special, but I'm going in with my black liquid liner and just following slightly above the actual false lashes. She really doesn't even have a wing either. I basically do a very small wing just to connect the two, but basically black liquid liner by MAC. And if you can see also, she has very thick Anyway, I'm taking this Maybelline black eyeliner going underneath the eye. And I'm not, you know, too precise. I'm gonna be blending that out anyway, but I am going to be watering my waterline and tightlining it by watering my upper lash line as well. So as I mentioned, I'm going in with that slanted angle brush and just smudging that out and finishing this look up with mascara. And we are basically all done. This is just extra to give you that doll-like look. I'm taking these leftover lashes from my last makeup tutorial and I'm putting those just underneath. Again, just to look more doll-like. So we're done with the eyes. We're gonna finish up with the face. I'm going back with that same brunette bronzer And I'm using, again, my same Kevin O'Quan by Candlelight highlight. And this time I'm going way up, all the way up underneath the eye. Now before I blend those two together, I'm taking this Glow Minerals powder. I love this powder, it's so dense, it's great coverage. But I'm using that underneath my eye. And I am again going to use that same powder and buff my bronzer and highlight all together. And my very last step, were you going in with that clear brow gel and just cleaning up those brows. Last but not least, the lips. She has these really dark, vampy lips. So I'm basically mixing two colors. MAC Extreme, which is a burgundy, and MAC Diva, which is like a wine burgundy on top, mixing those together. And I'm going in with my MAC Chestnut lip liner, slightly darker than both of those lipstick colors, but just outlining my lips as such. And that, folks, is it. We are all done. This is my Barbie look, my Halloween costume. Again, stay tuned for the pics. Also, stay tuned for part two. So thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys.